This is September the 15th, 1991, and children have the program tonight.
The Bible is a big book with lots of big words in it. But did you know that the Bible is not just for adults? That's right, it's for kids too. There are lots of things in it that God wants you to know. Things you can memorize and hide in your heart. Because God thinks children are very important. One day little children like you were brought to Jesus for his blessing while he was answering some questions about families. Now the disciples thought the children would bother Jesus. They told him to go away. But Jesus wanted the little children to come to him. Yeah. Do you ever feel afraid? Even David, who was a brave warrior and a mighty king, felt afraid sometimes. You know what he did? Well, listen to what he wrote in the book of Psalms. Then you'll know what to do the next time you feel afraid.
Thank you. Thank you.
didn't want his friends to worry about him. He wanted them to know that God was giving him strength and joy, even in a cold and lonely prison.
Philippians 4:13, I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength.
have ministered, you have preached to us tonight. I mean, you've preached to us, and we appreciate that, and thank you. God bless you. Let's give them one more good hand.